People of YouTube, we are back in the building today for a beautiful unboxing.
Let's
Here
go.
Is the box.
Guys, man, how you feeling?
Oh my gosh, I feel crazy. Dude, what's in this box, guys? We're so excited to show you. It's the price? Roughly estimated?
In the collection.
Yeah.
Collection is about a $4,000 collection. We have beautiful snapbacks to show all of you. Beautiful viewers out here.
Yeah.
And to the people in the Philippines.
Mm-hmm.
You guys have been showing mad love in the comments, subscribing, sending us messages.
Mm.
We appreciate you from the bottom of our hearts.
Yeah.
Hopefully soon, we can come out there and do a pop-up or something, get some hats away. It's gonna be incredible. We just wanted to address that and say thank you to everybody watching as a whole.
100%, yeah. Thank you everybody for watching, especially all the love on the last vintage snapback unboxing. So
yes,
we're about to show you guys some crazy hats we've never actually seen before until this day.
Yeah.
So we're super excited. We got a massive box. We'll grab it. It's big. It's a big box.
That's what's going down, everybody. You can see it in there. We got the colors, white domes. This is the NFL collection. The Chargers. So if you have the Chargers,
PSA,
please,
please hit us up. Wherever you're from, hit us up. We need this Chargers script to fulfill it. But either way, it's still near fulfilled. So we'll show you guys, and it's gonna be wicked.
First, we got this unboxing.
Yeah.
So.
And where's this coming from?
These are from the homies from Bad Dog.
Yeah. Shout out to Bad Dog, guys. Much love to you. Been showing support for a long time now. So. We appreciate it, and we always will show the love back, so much love. Keep killing it, we're always watching you guys.
Yes.
You good?
Bro.
Hi-ya! Yo, show off your shirt you're wearing today, man.
Today we got the Carlos Santana all over the print. We got the people at the back. Gemma Batiste. Love this shirt.
So sick.
On feet, we got the...
Those are some gems.
Guys, my favorite shoe, Thunder Force.
My cracking is excellent.
Yeah. Can't see it from far, but they're definitely cracking. Maybe you want to open this one. I'm just hurting. Oh, are these the champion ones?
Yeah.
Oh, I like these a lot. Oh shit. I did a bad job.
At last.
Oh shoot, these are clean. Oh, they're the same.
Beautiful wrappers.
These are so cool. Show us off the camera. Got the black. Purple goes crazy.
Yo!
Oh, is that Hamilton?
Oh, that's so sick. Show that off.
Guys, the stitching on this one is beautiful. 94 on the dyno. These are a sweet hat. Shout out to you guys. Thank you once again.
Show off the Hamilton tees.
Oh my
gosh. Born and raised Hamilton, Ontario.
Yeah, this shit.
Pools, Hamilton. Oh goodness. Age to perfection. Look at that.
We've had tees with that logo on the front, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So I guess this would be like a shot.
Yeah, 100%.
Sold that.
Pools.
That's so cool.
Hamilton, man, represent.
If you guys have Hamilton here, please hit us up in the DMs, email us. Always buy.
Toss in this Panthers tee.
It's fire.
So sick. No tee. All right, let's do it.
Okay. This is what we're here for, the beautiful NFL collection. Starting off, Green Bay Packers sports specialty script with the tag.
Guys, we've been wanting like a collection like this for so long, since, of course, me and Mario were younger. 2012, 2013, these hats, till this day, they mean so much to us. So I know everyone watching, hat fans, vintage snapback fans, feel how we feel, so
keep showing up. That one's so hard.
Here, I'll take them with you. You're showing up.
Detroit Lions.
This one is so dope. The Redskins. Some of these color tones are so fire.
Chiefs.
Sorry, go. You got the Los Angeles Rams. Ooh, Minnesota Vikings. That logo is clean.
Let me see the Rams. I keep showing them.
Jet.
Oh my God.
Jet life. Oh, this is a beautiful hat.
Yo, this Ram is sick. Hey guys, I thought this was a stitching error,
but it actually says LA on the Rams. So dope. This one is so clean.
Beautiful hat.
Oh, I love this one.
We got the Chicago
so
Bulls
much.
Today. Right here, we got the Denver Broncos. Oh, I love the blue.
Oh, the
Panthers.
Man,
look at that.
Teal?
Look at that teal thread.
Sky blue.
Boom. Side logo.
I love the black rim.
Is that Niners. Oh, the cream dome. Love this. I remember watching Soul Food FS back on YouTube 2012 days.
Let's
oh
go.
My God.
Yeah,
Niners. Shout out to Soul
fire
Food.
Fire. Yeah, I'll take those.
These side logos are mint.
I got you.
Boom. This one is not NFL, but this one has to be shown.
What is it?
Oh, I love that hat.
The Blue Jackets alternate logo. That neon green just is beautiful.
Oh my God, this is so ill.
Phoenix. Steelers. Oh, Patriots is clean.
Yeah, that's so mint.
So is that their
mint
alternate logo?
Nope, that's their logo.
That's their logo.
Yeah.
Wow.
Of course, yeah.
Man,
I love the navy around the red.
You gotta show your brother that.
I don't know why it's so clean.
These colors pop.
Oh,
that's
this one.
Beautiful snap. Boom. Classic. Los Angeles Raiders. Man, we can't get enough of these. Every time we get them back in the store, it's hard for us to let these go.
All the Raiders is just classic, man. Beautiful.
Colts.
Let's see the Colts.
Ooh. Great hat.
The gray stitching around the navy.
Great hat.
I got you. We gotta hold these all up after.
Cincinnati
Bengals.
That logo kills, man. That
is the orange
and logo.
Is so sick.
Fire. Saints.
Yeah, I've never really seen that around, man.
Yeah, the Saints one is pretty rare. Seahawks. This one is beautiful as well. That logo,
oh,
that
color is fire.
Seahawks.
So sick. Oh man, we got hats for days. Get the Bills. Go show.
Dallas Cowboys. I love that logo.
Oh, the Bucks.
I love
dude,
that logo.
I love that. That's the creamsicle. Dang. Summertime, man. That's a fire color, man.
Yeah, Bucks is dope. Jacksonville. This one is super nice. That cream
oh, yeah.
with that teal brim. And then, bam! Houston Oilers.
Yo,
that baby
the
blue. Bam, that logo.
So sick. I love the baby blue, man.
Damn, this is a hat. This is a gem. Look at that stitching. Go show that off, dude.
Guys, the sky blue is absolutely incredible. So fire.
Oh my God. Last but not least.
No, I didn't show these. You're good.
Yo,
chill.
Yo, go ahead.
Buffalo Bills. Oh, the Dolphins is clean, man.
That is beautiful.
So dope. Dope colorway.
Thanks, dude.
Got the Giants. Side logo, too. Oh, the Eagles. Oh, the white and green goes so hard. It's a fire.
Got
a
wool. Beautiful snap.
Bears. Last one on this one. Oh, the Falcons. This one's so hard.
Atlanta?
Yeah.
That one's
so hard. So sick.
Show it off, buddy. Gem. Absolute gem. This is a really rare hat, guys. You cannot find these on the market. If you do, I'd suggest grabbing them. Baltimore Ravens, that purple brim, green underbrim. Clean. Oh, amazing snap.
The gold and the purple.
Amazing snap. As you see here too, it's raised. The script is actually raised on the dome. Oh my God, this is a gem. I got family in Baltimore, so this one is staying with us. This is in the collection. This is a beautiful snap.
Like we said, if you guys have anything for sale, we are always buying, so hit us in the DMs, email. Yeah. Oh, dude, take a look at that.
I don't know if you know.
That is a gem, dude.
Hot.
Yeah, it's cold. Cold.
So sick.
It's definitely that glow.
The green on it. Yeah. Here, grab. Try and grab them all. Show them off. Got it.
So we're missing the Chargers. Chargers script, San Diego, hit us up. We'll buy that off.
It looks like we're holding like a massive fish. This is definitely a grail.
Beautiful, oh beautiful, beautiful.
The logos.
Yeah. Shout out to the homie Roberto for making this happen, man. Appreciate you a
lot. Thank you, Roberto.
Yeah, we appreciate these, and to everyone watching, we know. If you don't know, we love these so much. So thank you for tuning in and watching.
Appreciate y'all, all of you guys.
It's so sweet.
More hot videos to come. Mm-hmm. We know you guys love them, so a lot more of that. Like Steve said, thank you for watching. Subscribe for more likes. Comment down below what you want to see. Do you want to see the vlogs? We have to jump off a cliff too, guys. You guys hit 1,000 subscribers. That's love.
Dope. Yeah, thank you guys once again. Much love coming from us to you. Ominous.